Let's make the Revolver. If you are a fan of espresso martinis but would like to up it with a little bourbon twist, this is the drink for you. Start off with 2 dashes of orange bitters, add a 1/2 ounce of your favorite coffee liqueur, and then 2 ounces of bourbon. In this case, we are using Rabbit Hole's High Gold. Stir, pour up into a coupe, and garnish with a flamed orange peel. And all that's left to do is enjoy.
It's really good.